Dozens of dancers getting down for Down syndrome today, showing their support for Gigi's Playhouse, filling the gym at the St. Rose of Lima School for the Dance-a-thon, a first-time fundraising event for Gigi's Playhouse. Participants hit the dance floor to show off their moves and took advantage of some of those props laid out for photo ops. Event organizers say they decided to go with a dance instead of a 5K to make the fundraiser exciting for everyone.